एक्सरसाइज 7.3 क्वेश्चन नंबर 15। अब इस क्वेश्चन के लिए हमें सिर्फ दो फॉर्मूलों की जरूरत है, दैट इज एंड इसका इंटीग्रल इक्वल्स टू sec x। सो इसको हम कैसे कन्वर्ट करेंगे, we'll keep tan 2x and sec 2x aside, we are left with tan square 2x which can be written as sec square 2x minus 1 ka integral. Now we divide it, we get tan 2x into sec cube 2x minus tan 2x into sec 2x इंटीग्रल। सो इसमें वी कैन फर्दर राइट इट एज टैन 2x इंटू सेक 2x इंटू सेक स्क्वायर 2x माइनस दिस कंप्लीट एक्सप्रेशन टू dx। सो दिस इजिली टर्न्स टू सेक 2x बाय 2 बिकॉज in integration we divide the number, unlike in differentiation where we multiply it. And here we can take sec 2x as t, as we have done in earlier substitution questions. We take sec 2x equals to t, giving us sec 2x into tan 2x car dx equals to dt. Don't forget to multiply this 2. So we are left with tan 2x sec 2x that vanishes with the dx. So dt by 2 to sec square 2x, that is nothing but t square, minus iska integral, we already know that is sec 2x by 2. So we'll get t cube by 3 into 2 minus sec 2x upon 2 plus c. And keeping the value of t, we get sec cube 2x upon 6 minus sec 2x upon 2 plus c. Our final answer.